大臣に、つまりは国民が直接参加をするといっても、大統領制度でない日本では、2つの政党がこちらが良ければこちらで政権を作らせる、おかしな政治が続けばそれを変えることができる、2大政党による政権交代が国民が政治に参加する上での大きな、ある意味では仕組みであると思って、
自由民主党総裁、谷垣忠和が到着いたしました。総会実行よろしくと。
母さんの頭の中に、どうやって日本の財政を再建し、そうして日本人の暮らしの基礎をしっかりさせようかという基本設計がないからです。
The politics, like for politics, especially for Japanese politics, like,personality of
and so Khan could have seen to be this is a guy who's willing to stake his political life on what is always unpopular. No voters anywhere in the world want higher taxes. And he was saying, this is the painful message I'm going to deliver, and you're going to be with me or against me. But instead, he got dragged into sort of debate about the details of his tax plans. He began shooting from the hip.It seemed like he hadn't really thought it all out. It was very ad hoc. And so I think that the public suddenly was reminded of their previous waffling, flip-flopping Hatoyama. And Khan, instead of looking like the resolute leader a la Koizumi, began sort of reminding voters of Hatoyama.